Viewers, welcome back ulit sa aking channel. I just wanted to thank WGE Asia or We Got Everything Asia dahil napili nila ako bilang kanilang ambassadress. So, magre-review ako ng mga products nila monthly. So, yung first item na meron ako ngayon na pinadala nila. So, ito siya. Oh! Thank you so much, WGE Asia. Ayan. Ayan siya. So, kahapon ko lang na-receive tong product na to, guys. And sobrang excited ako i-review siya ngayon. And just to give you an idea kung ano yung WGE Asia, isa siyang online shop, guys. Marami silang products na makikita nyo. So, pag chinek nyo yung website nila, wegoteverything.com, makikita nyo doon yung mga categories. Meron silang mga watch, skincare products, and mga damit and kung ano-ano, guys. Kung order man kayo, meron akong promo code which is Nelly100. So, makakuha kayo na 100 pesos off for every 500 pesos worth na inyong purchase. So, ililink doon ko, guys, sa baba yung aking promo code para magamit nyo siya pag umorder kayo sa WGE Asia. Okay, so bali ngayon, i-unbox na natin yung laman nito. Actually, nabuksan ko na to, guys, kasi na Instagram or na-post ko na siya sa Instagram story ko. So, dalawang product lang naman siya. Ayan, yung isang product nila is ito, yung kanilang anti-dandruff leave-in mist with tea tree, peppermint, rosemary, and aloe vera. Guys, sobrang bango nito. And the other one is ito naman kanilang micellar cleansing water. So, yung first product muna i-review natin is itong kanilang non-drying anti-dandruff leave-in mist. So, bali, spray mo lang siya sa anit mo, guys. Ayan, kung let's say, meron kang dandruff, doon mo lang siya i-spray. Papakita ko sa inyo, guys, kung paano siya gamitin na. So, bali, in-sprayan ko lang, guys, yung scalp. Ayan, kung makikita nyo, medyo basa siya. And then, ang bango niya, guys, sobra. Amoy ocean siya. So, kung babasahin natin yung ingredients, aqua, aloe vera gel extract, tea tree oil, rosemary oil, peppermint oil, vegetable glycerin, and phenoxetanol. Ang directions niya is after washing hair, shake bottle and spray Soyun anti-dandruff leave-in mist directly on the scalp, targeting dandruff-prone areas. Massage your scalp for a few seconds for easier absorption. Store away from direct sunlight. And yung amoy niya, guys, alam niyo yung amoy sa spa. Ganun siya. Kasi nga may peppermint siya. So, ayun. And yung price nga pala nito is 675 pesos. Okay, yung another product na sinend nila is itong kanilang micellar cleansing water. So, ayun. Soyun din siya. Soyun natural. So, makeup remover siya. Toner moisturizer. So, ayan. Exclusively and distributed siya ng WGE Asia. So, ang bango din ito, guys. Alam mo yung pag nagpapa, tawag dito, pag nagpapa-wax ka, ganun yung amoy niya. Yung parang medyo green or nature yung amoy niya. So, ayan. Basahin ko lang yung direction. Shake the bottle well before every use. Pour on a cotton or cotton pads and gently scrub it on the area you want to clean, tone, or moisturize. Okay. So, this time, try natin siya sa face and sa neck. Kasi nga kakaligo ko lang, guys. So, wala pa siya masyadong dirt. Ayan. In fairness, ha, ang bango niya. bango niya talaga, guys. Alam niyo, sobrang addict pa naman ako pag yung mababango yung mga products na ginagamit ko sa skin. By the way, yung price ito is 175 pesos. So, I think sulit na siya kasi, guys, ang laki na itong bote. 200 ml siya, yan o, kung makikita niyo. Ayan. Yung kanyang benefits is, it revitalizes your skin with this new 5-in-1 organic micellar cleansing water by Soyul. It does not only remove makeup, but it also deeply cleanses. So it tones and moisturizes your skin with the combined healing and nourishing power of aloe vera. So meron din siyang cucumber extract and witch hazel. If you're familiar with Thayer's na yung witch hazel, meron kasi siyang witch hazel extract din na which is maganda yun kasi guys sa skin natin or sa face. Pantanggal siya ng mga pimples or mga dry skin. So, meron tong content na ganun. So, yung Thayer's kasi is, alam nyo na, yung price nyo is nasa 600 or 700 siya. While this one, 175 lang siya, guys. And super bango niya talaga, as in. So, kung bet nyo lang din na parang malinis yung face nyo and para hindi kayo pimplein, ito na lang din yung pwede nyo i-purchase. Okay, so I think yun lamang ang aking review for these two products from WG Asia. Antayin nyo guys yung next review ko for the next month. Ibang product naman nila yung i-review ko. Thank you very much WGE Asia for trusting me to review your very own products. And sa lahat ng mga nanonood, but please don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below your thoughts about my vlog. And please hit nyo na rin yung subscribe button kung hindi pa kata subscriber. And once again, thank you so much for watching. See you on my next vlog. Bye!